A 13 Action News update tonight. The Clark County coroner has determined how a woman died after being found inside a laundry chute at the D Hotel and Casino back in February. 26-year-old Callie Medina Brown's death was found to be accidental and the result of multiple blunt force injuries. Medina Brown fell all the way from the 18th floor to the 3rd floor. Homicide detectives initially investigated her death, but later found no evidence that her death was the result of a crime.